Oh, I hear the zombie. Close quarters, so. Oh, Carlyle, I hit her. She's still alive? I think she's still alive. Because it says she's essential.
Please make it brief. We have much to do.
You guys probably don't believe me, but I've tried to turn off her essential before, and it never worked. Oh, I'm alerting things.
I hear something.
Can you get that?
Nocturnal.
Wait.
Enough games! Let's end this!
Okay. Yeah, so she's listed as essential. And I couldn't turn it off, but to tell you the truth, I don't mind that much, because I might have just killed her just then, otherwise. But I only hit her once. I mean, it's got to be a little tougher than that. I think you can level her up, and I'm not sure I did that. You can level her up through Amazing Follower Tweaks as well. Okay, we've got multiple ways to go. Let's check this. Looks like it might be a dead end. Oh, it's a dead Imperial. Aw, poor lady. Oh, she's got a really interesting... Is that different than the outfit I have? Kolovian fine clothes. I don't know if I have it on me. No. I use it for my book readings, but I think it's the same. Or I have a red one? I'm not even sure. I'd pick it up, but... Eh. It's gonna overweight me. I'll find it somewhere. Okay. They're stacked high here. And full of nothing of use. Oh, look at that. Could that be a trap to trap us in? Well, it didn't do that. Didn't even see that. Anyone else? Oh, I'm running out of charge for this thing. Look at that. Didn't want to make the most. Of my soul gems. So there's that. Where's the other... Ascot stone. So where are we? Jeez, how big is this area? This is just the north wing. And this is more? So there's two areas to go. Huh. spells. Garlic. Refuse against vampires, which we may or may not find here. Wheat? Yeah. Wheat is good for making healing potions. So wheat and blisterwort, I think. Grab some whole wheat across the helmful. Do I have any spell tomes I don't want? No. Well, this is by weight, not name, never mind. Spell tome. Nope. Drop two more flame spiders. That's that coffin. Where's Carlia? Alright, so this is a dead end. Oh, but we continue this way? We come from that way, I think. I didn't mean to do that. You, Carlia, didn't go in here, actually. Get my arrow? Thank you. Not out of that one. I don't know, sometimes you can't pull them out. Like, they're stuck in the skull, too. Like, I can't get it out, you know, that kind of thing. I don't know. I hear you. I don't know where Carlia went off to. She's pissed that I hit her with my sword. I'll turn around, she can be there. She's gonna scare the crap out of me. That'll be her revenge. Oh wait, we came through here, so we're done? This is it? Did I come through here? Or was that another... Oh. Maybe this is another one. Because I didn't come across those rats. Or that skeleton. That's the same skeleton. Let's just see where I am. No, this looks like all new. Alright. It looks like we've explored everything else on the way here. White caps, I remember those. Jesus. So overweight all the time. These are hard to find, Briarheart and stuff. Yeah, let's drop the egg. How about the white caps? light moving makes me think something's here. But it could, of course, just be light moving. Carly, you're still pissed at me, I'm sorry. You were like right there. Did not mean to hit you. Is there anything up here? No. Use this stuff. Frostbite venom. Drop a pound just this way. Why can't I see it? It's right there. Goes back to the cave, alright. Let's hope Carlyle reappears, that'd be great. No. Well, I'm wasting the poison because... She was alive when I left her. Active effects, powers, tweak commands. Hold up. Let me hit this thing. Summon. There she is. You okay? You pissed? Sorry. Oh, it's close. What's it say? Oh, hammer. What if I say hummer for a second? Elysian battle axe. Hmm? Is that? That's the same skeleton. Oh. Where are we? We've been here. Where are we? Have we? If we've been here, it's respawn stuff, because... Okay. Oh, we're upstairs. We're up from where we were. Cool. I wondered if we could get up here and what might be here. Ooh, potion of plentiful healing. Cool. So where's the skeleton that I hear? Let me go back and look for that. Because it must be destroyed. Where'd it go? There's the bow. Oh, all the way over here? Okay. Alright. Nothing else here, right? No, okay, good. Okay, so now we're gonna head for... The south wing. Oh, okay. And that goes out. I guess that's where it came from. North wing, wait. I can get to the south wing from this. I can. So that way I can just head there and make my way back to the main area, right? Oh, because I'm here. Yeah, duh. West, east. This is it? Wait. Is this it? Is this where the... Wait. That's east. This way? Did I just come from... No. That might be up top then. Oh, no, no, no. I know. You can get there from there, but I'm not sure. I think it's up top, so rather than... Now that I dropped down, I can't get back up there anyway. I don't think so, so... We can get to the south from here. Just in case some more people have joined us. So south... That's north. South is this way. Where I was killing these guys with a fence. There's a chest here. Check it out. Oh. Seriously? That's an apprentice lock, dammit. Nice. Lots of gems. Oh, wasn't I killing them with arrows? Might be able to get an arrow back, yeah. Conjurer's potion. Oh, Frost Miriam. Oh, it's a ladle. I was like, what is that? Nothing else, okay. Oh my. I'll be standing off there. Another one of those masks. So freaky looking. She's looking for me? See if there's anything is over there, or here rather. There's... I don't know where she went off to this time. She might still be pissed. So quiet. Oh. How about... He looks pretty important standing there all by himself. A true shot potion.
Who made that noise?
Damn it. Oh.
Found you.
Found you.
Just a scratch.
Oh yeah? Just but a flesh wound.
Consume you.
If the arrows don't kill you, the fall will. Ooh, lesser soul gem with lesser. I'll use that right away. Skull of oak flesh. Okay, I'll leave that. Dragon bow, yeah. Can't seem to get up here. Alright. Leaving the pine thrush egg. Just dropping the other egg, so... That was an unta. Oh, brand bear pelt! We're dark tacto, I'm carrying too much again. 3 gold. Here. Have 2 of those. Am I still weighing? Can't. I'm still. Sheesh. Raise zombie. Dread zombie. Let's just search through these bandits before I drop anything. 4 guys. Oh, I took something. What'd I take? What did I take? Hide boots. Take those back. Wood elf, red guard, and... Well, at least they don't discriminate. They'll just kill and reanimate whoever. Another as a wood elf here? Another an Imperial. A Breton! Damn you! Do not hurt the Breton! They're hurting Bretons! They're not only hurting them, killing them. Alright. Or a pitchfork? Alright, now let's drop some more stuff, because... kinda have to. Now what? Here. Is that good? Can I walk now? Yes. South wing. Yeah, I thought it was already in the south. Yeah, I guess not. I guess not formally in the south wing. And that's where our quest lie. Somewhere in there. Pretty quiet. Another graveyard. Do these people really stay in the ground though? Or just put headstones and then raise them as zombies? Or skeletons? Uh-huh. Interesting. What's with the barrier? Yeah, what's in there, huh?
There's a certain artistry to it. The raising of flesh, the moldering of ligaments. The birth of a creation at once alive and yet very, very dead.
Huh. I guess she's beyond that door. Hopefully we can kill whoever's here silently and without problems. Died in your sleep. Imagine just going to sleep here. Like, okay. No one's gonna come along. We're safe. Skull of Fury. I do like Fury, but it's only up to level 4. That's kind of a waste. Like, anything with level 4 we can kill with one hit anyway. So. It's fun, though, when you're in lower level. Oh. It's alright. You're in a better place now. Trust me. Novice Necromancer. Somnalius Frond? Wait again, damn it. The Constant Struggle. Bane of the End, day up to level 45. Is quite under my level. That seems pretty impressive, right? Up to level 45, but eh. So here, I have a scroll of Baleen the Undead. To your dead self, and we'll be good. Money! I actually take it, thank you. Drought of Regeneration. You overweight again, damn it. I can't take that one? Oh. Alright, you know what's weighing me down? It's those bear pelts. I got two more to find. Drought of True Shot. I don't even use the favorite, but Glibness? Screw it, haggling. I have enough money. Now I could use the strength potions, but you'd be surprised how quickly those run out. Fortify Marksman. Yeah, these are ones I made. They have those secondary effects. Also drains stamina and helps your marksman bows do more damage. That's pretty sweet. I have a lot of invisibility potions, don't I? Prolonged, that's for 50 seconds. Enduring is 40. I'll drop that. I guess that's all my invis. Okay. Alright. So there's some cute sounding girl in here talking about the beauty of reanimating things. Speaking of which, was it Fortify Marksman? Yeah, you can use it. I don't think you use it on a bow. I think you can use it. Oh, it drains me. It drains me? It says a drained target. Well, I guess I'm the target.
Yeah.